Hi, my name is Keegan Garcia, and I'm a marketing manager with Texas Instruments Industrial Radar Team. I'm excited to tell you about our brand new technology called millimeter wave sensors. These sensors allow you to determine the range, angle, and velocity of objects with respect to the sensor and are insensitive to environmental conditions such as lighting, smoke, or fog. Video cameras will always be an important component of a security system, but today's camera solutions typically require someone to constantly monitor them for potential threats. This can create unnecessary costs in security personnel and resources such as network bandwidth and server storage that can otherwise be minimized with added system intelligence. TI's millimeter wave sensors can be added to a network camera for robust object detection and tracking. Now, with one device, TI can monitor objects in a scene, determine their range, angle, and velocity, and even classify them. This added information could allow a system to determine whether or not a video stream should turn on, an alert should be triggered, or to pan, tilt, and focus a camera on the exact location of a target. For more information on how TI's millimeter wave sensors can be used in security and surveillance applications, and to get your hands on your very own millimeter wave EVM, come check us out at the link below.